bus bar where we have the energy from the generator battery. Each bus bar has about 3 generators that are connected to 4 MV transformers. In these bus bar panels, we have 12 generators, 1 transformers, and 12 generators from each battery has about 18 generators. And they are connected here at this MV transformer, which is about 3 generators of 4 MV. So the factory has 18 generators. So this is where we control the generators. They get their socks. Whatever the generators from the factories are connected and can be controlled from this 11 kV bus bar. For instance, you can see from factory 2 can be controlled that direct 11 kV from 400 kV from generator to 11 kV. Basically, we have 11 kV voltage at this bus bar. Breaker panel. The one at the top is the center. This is the one that can regulate the voltage at 11 kV. So we also have the breaker to transformer that take energy from 11 kV to 3 kV. Here we have two transformers. Transformer 1, we have, and transformer 2. And they are all, so the 11 kV side of the transformer, this is the breaker that controls, which take the power from 11 kV to 3 kV. So presently we have two these power plants, and each transformer has the power to transport energy at 40 MV.